The man slowly placed a special contact lens into the woman's eyeball. A chip is then placed in the face, and the wiring was precisely... The man slowly placed a special contact lens into the woman's eyeball. A chip is then placed in the face, and the wiring was precisely connected. Then the damaged face was restored to its original condition, even more amazing. She has facial recognition. She can transform her face into someone else's with the blink of an eye. The woman takes out a modeling magazine and then turned into this model to repay the scientist who helped restore her face. She became the woman he liked, but he refused. Then he took out a document. He said, "If you want to repay me, help me save my best friend." Then the woman became the wife of the warden. She came to the prison. When the warden saw that it was his wife, he didn't think twice before letting her in. Then she scanned the face of a female officer. In a flash, she's turned into a policewoman, and that's when the warden happened to get a call from his wife. He thought she was lost, but she said her car was stuck in a traffic jam. The warden suddenly felt...
I'm about to beat my dick.
Nice.
Saw fat ass, so you know I had to click.
Okay.
I was about to nut, then I realized something's wrong.
What?
I think that's my teacher. What the fuck is going on? Wait, hold it. I just had a fucking bruh moment.
Wipe it down. Wipe.
Smartphone. Mini smartphone. Mini smartphone. Flip phone. Tablet. Laptop. Smartphone.
몇 달 전 전 세계 전역에 이 기생생물의 유충이 인간의 먹이를 빼앗아 버립니다.
네 안에 있는 기생생물이다.